Hey there, peeps, folks, and dudes. Welcome back to the Call of Duty Things once again. And here is the week 3 challenges. And I told you it would probably be another day, maybe two, when this came out. I don't know if it's going to be Friday or Saturday by the time this video and the John Wick's win is posted, the one that came just before or after this one. But it's here. Of course, starting off doing these challenges, I found a llama. Because, of course, I found a llama. But, you know, there's a lot of these where I found a llama. I think there was a game, I didn't get to record it, but I found 2 llamas in one game. That was great. But, yeah, this first game here, which is kind of a fast forward through different things, was my very first welcome back into explosives only, which I'm ecstatic about because, you know, Kyle loves his explosives just about as much as I love my sniper rifles and my shotguns. So, I mean, it's too perfect. But I had fun with it. I hope you peeps, soaks, and dudes can enjoy. This covers the most recent Fortbyte, which came out. I can't remember where it's at, but it's in here. It also includes the Secret Battle Star towards the end, but this is seriously all the challenges except for maybe, like, one of them, which I had already done before I started recording, because I'm like, crap, I'm not live streaming today. I need to actually record. So some of it's, like, actual gameplay during the gameplay. Some of it is replays like this. There's also a full-length rumble in here because I got, at the very end, you'll see, because I also show you the things I got as I got them. I got like 4 or 5 things done in that one round, and I got a bunch of stuff from the battle pass put into my locker. So, you enjoy, peace, folks and dudes. Leave a like, comment, subscribe if you wish, and enjoy, okay? I'll see you in the next one. Stay awesome. Bye-bye.